الحمد لله رب العالمين، له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن سيدنا ونبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين، أما بعد. My beloved brothers and sisters, I want to share a small benefit with you. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He told us in the Quran that He brought us into this world with two characteristics that are connected to us. What are these two characteristics? And where did Allah mention this? Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, He said in Surah Al-Ahzab, إِنَّا عَرَضْنَا الْأَمَانَةَ عَلَى السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَالْجِبَالِ فَأَبَيْنَ أَنْ يَحْمِلْنَهَا وَأَشْفَقَنَ مِنْهَا وَحَمَلَهَا الْإِنسَانِ إِنَّهُ كَانَ ظَلُومًا جَهُولًا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He told us that mankind has two characteristics: ignorance and oppression. Mankind are ignorant and they are oppressive. That's how we are in our essence. The question here is, how do we remove these two characteristics? To get rid of ignorance and to get rid of oppression. Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, He told us how to do it. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He said in the Quran, هُوَ الَّذِي بَعْثَ فِي الْأُمِّيِّينَ رَسُولًا مِّنْهُمْ يَتْلُوا عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتِهِ وَيُزَكِّيهِمْ وَيُعَلِّمُهُمُ الْكِتَابَ وَالْحِكْمَةِ وَإِنْ كَانُوا مِنْ قَبْلُ لَفِي ضَلَالٍ مُبِينٍ. Allah, He sent down Nabiullahi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And when He sent him, He sent him to remove these two traits that are in us. He was brought to remove it from us. It was His message. And Allah mentioned it in that verse, هو الذي أرسل رسوله بالهدى ودين الحق ليظهره على الدين كله. هو الذي بعث في الأميين رسولا منهم يتلو عليهم آياته ويزكيهم ويعلمهم الكتاب. Knowledge and tazkiyah. Knowledge removes ignorance and tazkiyah removes oppression. The question here is, how much knowledge do you need? And how much tazkiyah do you need? Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, He told us in another verse, He said, speaking about Banu Israel and what Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, He did for them, Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, He said, وَجَعَلْنَا مِنْهُمْ أَئِمَّةً يَهْدُونَ بِأَمْرِنَا لَمَّا صَبَرُوا وَكَانُوا بِآيَاتِنَا يُوقِنُونَ. When they came with patience and certainty, Allah made them leaders. Certainty is the amount of knowledge that is needed. You have to have enough knowledge to be certain. And you also have to have sabr, patience. The amount of tazkiyah that is needed is that which can make you patient. And once you attain certainty and patience, you will definitely become a leader. As Allah mentioned in that verse, وَجَعَلْنَا مِنْهُمْ أَئِمَّةً. We made them leaders when they came with these two traits, patience and certainty. ولذلك ابن تيمية used to say, رحمه الله تعالى, بالصبر واليقين تنال الإمامة في الدين. With patience and certainty, you will reach leadership. With certainty and patience, you will reach leadership. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you all and grant you Jannah al-Firdaus. Your brother Abdul Rahman Hassan, جزاكم الله خيرا وبارك الله فيكم.